Okay, we're gonna do the NA championship in the beginner league, so not really sure which car I want to use for this. Let me see. NA turbo. Okay, so it looks like I have a variety of choices here. I don't have to risk buying a car. I really want to use something I haven't used before, so could use the the Viz for later. The speedster I've used. You know, we're gonna use the Mazda RX-8 just because I haven't used it yet, so I just randomly picked it. So I think this car might actually be a little bit OP for this, so I'm not gonna tune it up too much. I'm just gonna let me see. That's actually all I'm gonna do to it, so. Any vehicles only? Okay, we have a $5,000 prize for first place. So we have Apricot Hill Raceway, Grand Valley Speedway, and Apricot Hill Raceway 2. So let's get into it. Let's do this. Okay, so we have a Sprinter Torino GT Apex, a Mazda Miata, an MRSS Edition, a Vips, and a 206 S16, so let's get into this. Yeah, I'll probably use the MRSS edition for the next two races. Actually, yes, that's exactly what I'm going to do. This car is actually too fast. Okay. This car is way too fast. I'm gonna switch to the MRSS edition for the second and third races. So. We'll be right back. obviously a blowout, so I'm gonna switch cars. It's like a 10 second victory over the MRSS edition. Should not be that way. Yeah, this is more for something that you'd probably use for the amateur league. Not be like that. Yeah, we're gonna switch cars. It's too fast. Way too fast. Where is it? There it is. Okay, this is better. It's gonna be a little bit more even now, so. Alright, Grand Valley Speedway is next, so. Should hopefully be a little bit more even base now. I was not aware that car was gonna be that fast, so. That was my mistake. Damn, okay, even with the switch. Right. Okay, this won't be as fast, but it's enough to maintain the victory, so. Should have chosen this car to begin with. this, so that was pretty easy. Despite switching cars, this car is still a little bit OP. Not as much, but I'll stick with it though. More race to go, which is Apricot Hill Raceway 2, I believe. So, let's do it. Okay, pretty much the same competition except we have a new Beetle in a 328 CI, which is actually, I find it funny. That's the only BMW car in this game. Like, I don't know why they didn't include more BMW cars. That's my favorite car brand, actually. So. But it's all good. A nice yellow. I really wish they had given me a yellow MRSS edition, not the blue. I mean, the blue looks good, but the yellow is so much better. Let's hit the dirt. That we recovered nicely. Okay, so this is actually the right car for this race. So I'm not really dusting anybody. Dude's trying to ram me off the road, dude. I'll take the lead, thank you very much. It looks like we're about the same in speed, it looks like, so. Why are you trying to bump me, dude? Damn. Sweet, nice. We take those. Another 2 second victory over the MRSS edition. Okay, it's like this. If an MRSS edition was in the last race, it definitely would have given me a better challenge. Sure. Okay, 5,000 credits. Nice. Okay, and for winning the NA race of sports we get. CRX Del Sol. Nice. I like that color too. Nice. Alright, that's a complete thing. I believe we only have, we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Only 9 events left in the beginner league, so. Let's check out our car. CRX Del Sol. So that's a really nice car. Alright, 17.5% complete, 100% race ratio still. Next time we'll be doing the probably the turbo championships, since that's what's next on in the order. So I look forward to that. I'll probably use the 3000S, whatever that car is called. So thank you so much for watching and stay tuned.